simplify 10 power n plus 1 minus 4 times 10 power n divide 10 power n plus 1 minus 5 times 10 power n. We use the formula a power m plus n equal a power m times a power n. So here we write 10 power n times 10 minus 4 times 10 power n divide. We write 10 power n times 10 and minus 5 times 10 power n. In the hour, we take 10 power n is a common factor. So we get 10 power n times 10 minus 4 divide. We take 10 power n is a common factor. We get 10 power n times 10 minus 5. And we simplify 10 power n. So we get 10 minus 4 equals 6 and divide 10 minus 5 equals 5 is our answer.